Horse?
Yep.
Horse surfing?
Horse surfing.
Sounds dangerous.
It's only a Florida thing.
Sounds scary.
Yep.
Hello.
She's ready for her close-up. Go here, Penny. Jump up. Jump this way. No, this way towards me so you can get it. Hey everyone, it's Ellen here. Guess where I am? I'm at the Ringling Museum here in Sarasota, Florida. And it's been awesome. They have all these little displays up and I've only been here for like 10 minutes. I haven't even gone through the rest. But I just want to share with you because I think this is really incredible and I'm really excited that I'm here. So yeah.
What the heck thanks to that?
What is it doing? Is it a pigeon? What's going on? Hey. Alright, move.
Please stop. Oh my goodness. I recorded all of that.
Yeah! Okay.
You ready?
I'll do it. Recording? Yeah. Hey guys, so I didn't finish. I got all the way to the last course. Freaked out a little and kind of disappointed. I feel like crying a little bit because I really wanted to finish. So I really wanted to finish all five courses, but on the top of the fifth one, there's like this net rope bridge thing. I have like zero upper body strength and I could not, like I had to finish it because they can't lower me down right in the middle. So I expended like all my energy trying to finish it. That was it. All I had left was those logs and an upside down rope climb, which I totally could have done. These loops probably would have been a little hard.